One thing you must not do. One thing you must avoid. One attitude, one behavior, one mindset, one mentality you should not have in order for you to be rich. For you to be protected from poverty, there is one behavior, one action, one mentality that must not be in you. A behavior you must run away, stay away from it. The question is, what is that one thing? What is that behavior? What is that action? What is that mindset, belief that you must avoid? Every human being that is not curious, that is not willing to learn new things, that is not willing to take risks, that is not hungry for newer information, that is doing something and he does not ask himself question, where will this thing I'm doing, what is the result it's giving me, where is it taking me to? These kind of people has already failed. I will not forget late Miles Monroe word. He said, success is predictable. Failure is also predictable. A lot of people, I'm very sorry to say, they behave like pig. If you take a pig and wash it clean, it will go back to the mud. If you buy a gold ring and you put it at the nose of a pig, it will use it to go and rub the mud. Attitude of this kind can never empower any human being. So as you are hungry to be successful, you should also be prepared to avoid things that will drag you from being successful to failure. And one of the attitude and behavior, mindset, mentality and action that plant human being on the path to failure is the way they think. I will never forget Napoleon Hill. Late Napoleon Hill, in his book, Think and Grow Rich. In Think and Grow Rich, Napoleon Hill said something. And what did he tell us? He said, our thoughts are things. And thought, any thought that is in your mind must pay her rent. Some people are so emotionally sick that they are willing to die. They will die. Nobody's going to rescue them. Except they listen to change their emotional thinking. Other humans are so careless that they tell you they don't have any plan. All their life, they say they don't know what they are doing. They don't even know what they want to do. They don't know how much they want to earn in a day. They don't know how much they will earn in a week. They don't know how much they will earn in a month. You can't be rich. If you are satisfied with what you have and you are not ready to add to it, you are poor. Why? Because you will be eating from it. The more you are eating from it, the more it's going to be energy. Don't do nothing. So there's one action, one attitude you must avoid. And what is that action? If you want to be rich, you must think like the rich. If you want to be poor, you must think like the poor. If your action is that action of the poor, you will be poor. If your action is that action of the rich, you'll be rich. That's why T. Harv Eker, in his book, Mindsets of the Millionaire, he said, the rich think differently from the poor. And one of the most empowering wealth and rich mindset is, don't work for money. Only the poor are those that work for money, and that is why they are poor. They use their 10 fingers, they use their one brain, and they want to be rich. It's wrong. When Dangote was being mentored by his uncle, his uncle gave him a financial recipe. Just an idea. Simple information. If you want to be rich, make 200 people to work for you every day. Avoid the attitude, I must do everything by myself. Because what you work for by yourself cannot get you anywhere. You need resources. And these resources must be human. It's human being that will give you their fund. It's human being that will give you their physical strength. It's human being that everything you need is in the hands of the people you are seeing. All you need is to motivate them to give them to you, and you are rich. Mike Murdoch was traveling with his personal assistant. And when he got to a bookshop, Mike Murdoch walked into a shop and bought a book. Very expensive. And the assistant said, "Why must you spend your money to buy this kind of book?" Mike Murdoch said, "All the man's experience and knowledge education, they are condensed in this book. So instead of me going to school to go and study them, I have already bought them." Don't work for money. Don't you ever struggle and work for money. You will never get it. You know, people tell you you should work hard. Yes. But what kind of working are you going to work? With your 10 fingers, you want to type a book? Only you? You want to dress it? You want to put it into pages? You want to edit it? You want to arrange it? You want to print it? You want to turn it to a book? And also you want to sell it by yourself? You are poor. You can never be rich. Only you call the idea to build a car. Only you, you build the engine. You do everything, you bought it. You can't be rich. The secret is leverage every human being that can make your idea to work, to run and fly with you. One mindset, one reason, one behavior you must avoid is to think of doing it by yourself. In the agrarian age where people were farmers, they go to their farms, they work. If you don't have a farm, you share the farm crop with a farm owner. If you're a farm owner, you share the farm crop with a farmer. They came to the industrial age. The rich sold their land and they go own an industry. The farmer's children were sent to school to manage the industry. In that industrial age, you need an industry to create your wealth. But we are living in a cybernetic baroque. We are living in an internet age. This internet age, you don't need to work physically. You need to think. And you know what Henry Ford said? He said, thinking is a hard job. And that's why a lot of people don't do it. So 98% of human beings, they think. But you know what they think about? They think about their problem. They regret about their failure. They don't think about things that can change them. They don't think about new ideas that can transform them and make them to become successful people. That's why they fail. Avoid this kind of mindset. Think of how you can use people to create what you want. It's very simple. Motivate them. Share what you get with them. Leverage them. Leverage your money. Leverage your idea. Leverage the people. Leverage the community. Leverage everything. And you will be rich. But the very moment you think of doing it alone, it won't work. So, what poverty eradication, what do? They condensed 37 million Nigerians to raise one banner. 100 trillion naira is created in every state to protect you from poverty. That's all. 15,000 naira gives you a purchasing power to buy every day. 500,000 naira give you a monthly purchasing power. 6 million give you a yearly purchasing power. So you don't need to struggle. All you need to do is to come into the system and benefit from it. What am I saying? If you want to travel to Dubai and you want to trek from where you are, you can't get there. So your leverage is an airplane. If you think you can walk and save the money on your own, it will take you years. So you leverage communities of people who dream of going to Dubai to live and enjoy the paradise in Dubai. The community will make it very easy for you to get there. The community is a school. The community is an industry. The community are human beings with a particular mindset and belief who want to achieve a particular result. And if their result is what you really want to achieve, you align with them. So what poverty eradication has created, give us as a community. Align with them to build your house, to buy your car, to meet your daily needs, and protect yourself from poverty. Use their instrument. Their instrument. The instrument that will place your life on your hand without struggle. One of them is TrillionMark.com. It's a market where you sell, buy with your phone while you are on your bed. Use the cashless payment identity. Cashless payment identity pay you when you buy, pay for you when you buy, and pay you when you sell while you are where you are. The system has 37 million Nigerians. 1 million of them in each state. You can sell what you do to them wherever you are. You don't leave your house, you use your phone. You don't leave your bed, you use your phone. You don't struggle, you use your phone. You use your phone with your identification. That's an idea. That's an idea that can make you very far, can make you reach very far. They're not true with you. The entrepreneurship mindset and business mind that creates ideas to solve problems. Align with them. They will sell, they will buy with you. That is not all. Job creator. Create jobs for 1 million people in each state. 1 million men and women in each state will no longer be jobless. Now, when they start creating jobs, they'll create jobs for another 1 million people. With that, they will eradicate joblessness from the country. And Financial Clinic School is an educational platform where you learn everything about wealth creation to protect you from poverty. That's the faculty they have created. And this faculty is not in any school. That's why a lot of people are poor. So we are beckoning to you to come. Beckoning to you to come. And then you protect yourself from poverty. One thing you must not do. Don't think you can do it alone. Some people will tell you, I don't want to owe them. I don't want to join a group. Yes. It's because you did not look for the right one. People dig for diamond. They dig, excavate a lot of areas before they get diamond. People do that to get gold. Why don't you search, refine, define in order for you to find where you belong to, where you will never struggle and suffer till you get what you want? This is what poverty eradication system has created for you. What poverty eradication system is powered by intellectual ideas for billions. Our mission is to eradicate poverty from your life. To stop you from being poor, from behaving poorly, from acting poorly, from giving you instruments to create wealth, to buy, to sell in assets instead of liability. If you do this, you'll be financially equipped. You'll be protected from poverty. You will never be poor again. You will run, fly with an instrument that will leverage you to partnership with the wealth of the world. And then you will never be poor. What poverty eradication system? Financial Clinic Facebook, Financial Clinic Twitter, Financial Clinic Instagram, Financial Clinic on YouTube. We are also on WhatsApp. Our WhatsApp group number is 08063721777. 08063721777. If you are aligned on this group, it is easy for you to move faster. And when you start moving faster, whatever you want will come to you with access and struggle. Thank you very much, and God bless you.